Upset alert. Grant Wells and number 21 Marshall hosting Rice. Thundering Herd off to a 7-0 start and won all their games by double digits. But they haven't played a game in 3 weeks, and Rice jumps all over them. First quarter, Wells drops back. Not sure where his receiver is. Fell down or something happened there. Trayshawn Chamberlain picks him off, and Rice would make the turnover count. Ensuing drive for the Owls. Jordan Myers gets the handoff. Stuffed, keeps turning his legs, breaks through for the score. The first rushing touchdown by a Rice player this season. 7-0 Owls. End of the first half. Wells, over the head of his receiver, picked off by a diving Josh Piercy. Two interceptions in the first half for Grant Wells. And you'd think, oh, it's not awful, but it is considering the fact he entered Saturday with four interceptions all season. And the struggles continue. Third quarter intercepted by Naeem Smith. Pick six, Rice up 20-0. Third INT of the game for Wells. And his tough day continued. Under 4 minutes left in the third quarter, Wells picked off one more time, this time by Xavier Grimes, his fifth interception of the game. Again, he entered Saturday with four picks all season. Just an awful game for Grant Wells as Marshall gets upset by Rice 20-0. That's surprising. Pretty surprising. Considering how good Marshall's been this season, they lose their first game of the season. Rice snaps a 29-game losing streak against ranked teams. Its first win over a ranked team since 1997. And Marshall is the first AP Top 15 team to get shut out at home by an unranked team in 23 years. Rice plus 1,100 on the money line. Hope you had it.
Do you want a sports network that delivers everything that matters about the game? The highlights, the picks, the instant analysis. No yelling, no fake debates, no politics. Hit the subscribe button and never miss a moment.